Being honest.
tired?
Nope. All good.
Corneo to go.
Right.
Now, who wants to be the first lucky lady? How about you?
Tipple, look out!
Daddy's coming!
Almost makes the door. And she's the god of this equation to win.
Or should we rip them off?
That, or smash them, maybe?
Oh, no!
Let's fill them with lead.
Don't bother. I'll just bite them off.
You're all so mean! So petty! Picking on a poor, small business owner! But hell, I can take it, and I can give as good as I get! So, all of you can, kiss my ass! Hi-ho, my sewer stallion!
To you, my champions, the Gold Saucer's name shall not be profaned. For this great boon, allow me to embrace you each in turn.
Yeah, we're good with just the keystone.
And we'll take it now, thank you.
As you wish. I will not deny you what is yours by right. Behold, your prize.
On you.
It's Shinra property.
Cut the bullshit.
Red!
Huh?
What the hell's going on?
He just took off!
Alright. Yuffie, Nanaki, with me. The rest of you deal with them.
Let's get a move on.
Time to get some payback for the mines.
A grudge match, then! Over which I must insist you allow me to officiate. To ensure a fair and entertaining bout, we'll give you a chance to rest before the festivities. Once you're ready, you need but say the word. Are you ready to do? Fantastic! Then without further ado...
Oh!
Don't act like you're not impressed.
Here it comes.
Oh, no, long, long. Wait, how is this over and royal boats?
Did you feel that with them? Because it doesn't look like they did.
Showtime.
Are we gonna go after him?
Not yet. First,
we find Kate safe, right?
Right.
Should we look for the others, too?
After Kate, okay?